Hey, what's up, guys? Today we are excited and grateful dahil nasan tayo ngayon, bro?
Nasa Harbor View.
Maganda yung t-shirt mo, ah.
Ay, clue yan. Clue yan.
Bilahit na nakita na agad
nila. Clue yan.
So, today we are blessed and honored to be part of the Great Philippine Overland Loop. Ilang days ba kasi ito, bro? Bakit Great Philippine Overland Loop?
20 days, 6 to 7 Roro transfers,
38 provinces,
324 cars, rigs. Yes. So, kaya ultimate talaga.
Ultimate. Harbor View for the send of dinner. Kasi in a while, guys, siguro in a few hours, the convoy will be going to Batangas for our first destination. And nasan tayo ngayon, bro? Ano to? Kilometer zero to?
Kilometer zero. Saan pa ba natin sisimulan ang Philippine loop natin? Kundi sa
Luneta.
Kilometer zero.
Kasi FYI guys, 6,500 kilometers yung in 20 days yung most probably ganun. Ganun yung target na.
Saan ka ba excited dito sa loop na to?
Ako, pinakaano ko talaga, Mindanao, bro. Kasi yan yung ultimate test na road trip, eh.
Correct.
Pag sinabi mo road trip, Luzon lang. Kasi we're from Luzon. Pero for you to parang tawid dagat, medyo ibang experience na yun. So,
Visayas in Mindanao. Kasi
in Mindanao.
More on beaches and mga never been to places,
correct,
no?
Correct.
And of course, the culture, the food, the people. Yun yung mga gusto nating experience when we travel, di ba?
Sobrang aligned kasi din nung goals ni Mototestor, the organizer.
Ah, I like that.
Yung campaign na to, ang goal nila is not just syempre to showcase yung overlanding na possibilities dito sa Philippines, but also to promote yung local tourism. So as mentioned by Kirk earlier, we are visiting 38 provinces. So that's something to look forward to ever since we started this thing in the Lost Boys back in 2016. That's our main goal, to visit the 81 provinces. And the good thing about that kasi, aside from you're having fun, marami kang learnings na natutulungan every provinces or local destinations na pupuntahan
mo. You know, one of the best part. No?
Also, tinutulungan mo yung mga locals dun, eh. You give business, di ba?
Correct,
every time
correct.
You visit a place, you give business. Tapos, yun, we are very fortunate and blessed talaga na through our platform, natutulungan namin sila na, I mean, kahit pa paano, sana nakakapagbigay kami ng
correct.
Tourism.
Na-expose
nila.
Natin sila, and in return, may mga tourists na pumupunta doon for their livelihood naman.
Kaya yung mga likes and shares nyo, I mean, overwhelmed kami doon lagi. Pero behind our mind talaga, natutuwa kami doon dahil napopromote natin yung bawat destinations na pinopost namin doon sa page.
Correct.
So, thank you first of all sa support nyo guys ever since we started this thing. And sana tuloy nyo pa rin yung pag-share para sa tourism natin. Kasi
yes.
Pinas muna and napakaganda ng Pilipinas.
So stay tuned guys and tatry namin yung best namin na ipakita sa inyo yung ganda ng Pilipinas.
Oh,
let's go!
Pitom na ako. Let's go!
Let's go!
Lapit na kayo umalis. Ganda na yung mga rigs sa likod.
Ganda yung mga rigs.
Ito.
23 rigs. 24, 23.
After this, kilometer zero. Tapos bound to Batangas na tayo.
Yes, sir. Cars. Yeah, almost full and ready to go.
guys. Morning, dito morning. Na kami sa Calapan. Refuel na kami dito sa Petron. Tapos bounce na ulit. 4 hours to Bulalakaw. Let's go! Calapan, Mindoro. Day 1. Kaya sobrang thankful kami kasi na-invite nila tayo as Lost Boys para maging part ng ano
trip na to.
Alam mo isa maganda dito, bro. We share the same passion eh. Kung ano yung ginagawa eh.
Correct.
Yung pagbiyahe. Well, new tayo sa to overlanding, pero I mean, the point is to go out and enjoy, to explore. Sige, ito pa isang magandang point, bro. Lalo na pag nagta-travel ka ng ganito, mabiyahe ka ng, lilipat ka ng ibang islands. Based sa experience natin kagabi, sobrang smooth lang din tumawid to other island. Kasi using Roro, di ba? Very good example, yung Fastcast, very smooth lang yung process and maganda yung Roro. And then the most important thing, safe ka mga karating, diba? And yun eh. Kaya abangan nyo yung mga videos na ilalabas namin for this trip. Dadamihan namin para para mas marami kayong mapulot na info regarding this loop.
Sa lahat-lahat ng sumuporta sa amin prior this event, thank you friends, families na who made this adventure possible. Alam niyo na guys kung sino kayo. Thank you. And yun guys, samahan niyo kami hanggang dulo.
Samahan niyo kami hanggang dulo para mapakita namin sa inyo ang ganda ng Pilipinas.
Morning po.
Morning. Guys, Port of Bulalakaw. Hintay tayo ng Roro. Ayun yung mga rig.
Dito tayo sa Port of Bulalakaw, Mindoro. So waiting tayo dun sa Roro natin. Okay. Fastcat pa din tayo. Siguro mga 30 minutes. Alis na tayo. So dito lang yung mga rigs. And so far wala na mga birya. Tuloy-tuloy, ganda ng pacing. Tapos ito si Kirk. Ayan natin yung view from the top. Bro, kamusta ang view dyan?
Ganda, maganda. Kuha na natin habang naglo-load sila sa Roro.
Ayan na yung mga rig, naka-arrange na dun. Sayan sila, sir. Ayan, hanggang all the way to the back, kandun yung mga rig.
So guys, on board tayo dito sa Fastcat going to Katiklan. Tapos mag-photo op lang with the crew and the group. Ayan.
Saan tayo ngayon, bro?
Papunta tayo ng Maldives.
Maldives?
Maabot tong basket sa Maldives. In 2 hours, na-touchdown tayo ng Maldives. Ganun katindi to.
Welcome to Katiklan! Unloading na yung mga rigs. Let's go, let's go! Welcome to Katiklan! Lasing, lasing! Grogi, grogi!
Grogi!
Grogi! Gumagalaw-galaw guys, oh! Gumagalaw! Alip! Oh! Ayan, sir, oh! Balance, oh!
Touchdown na tayo, Katiklan! Kung makikita nyo, lumalabas na yung mga rigs, Roro. Tapos diretso na tayo ang Kalibo. And dun na tayo magpapalipas ng gabi yata or ata. Ayun na sila, lumalabas na sila, guys. Ayun, Katiklan board. Boracay, sobrang lapit na. Hintayin ko na lang si Brian, palabas na siya. Ito, let's go. Tapos si Brian. Biyahe na naman tayo ulit.
Let's go, let's go! Saan next?
Boracay, de joke lang. Kalibo, Kalibo.
Kalibo, let's go, Kalibo!
Ah. 800 years old na yan, bro.
Ilan?
800.
Guys, nandito kami sa Ibahay ngayon. Tapos, tapos si Sir Ray, siya yung nagtutour sa amin dito sa mangrove area. Ganda, ganda. Sobrang informative.
Oh, pakapunta kayo dito.
Ayan, invite mo sila, sir.
Oh, konti nga lang yung na-impart ko sa inyong learnings, eh. Suppose hindi pa natapos natin yung loop, mas more pa talaga.
Ah,
so, come here next time.
Yes, there's always a reason to go back,
yes,
di ba?
And mabilisan lang, sir, ilang species ng mangrove?
We have 28 species of mangrove out of 35 in the whole Asia.
See?
Naturally grown.
Wow.
We don't plant here.
Okay, guys. Nandito tayo sa Cholet Camp and Cafe sa Barangay Agbalogo. Medyo hindi ko sure kung Katiklan or ano na to, Kalibo, pero medyo papasok siya and paakyat. So, check natin sa taas. Explore natin tong Soleil. Let's go.
Guys, nandito tayo sa Aklan. Cholet Cafe.
Camp and Cafe.
Camp and Cafe.
Barangay Agbalogo.
Sobrang cozy ng place, oh. This is the place. And then we can go upstairs. Ito yung place upstairs.
Problema sa Bindoro area, pag-abot-bot siya, mag-apit ka nito kay Bulalaka.
May welcome food and drink. Ganda, sobrang cozy, sobrang chill. Si Brian. Sa ito, overlooking.
Babaeng babae, pero kasikasero magmaneho.
Ko lang, ayoko maiwan eh.
Sa S-Lex, grabe bilis niya.
Ayoko maiwan eh.
Last stop for today before we head to the hotel in Kalibo. Itong Cholet Cafe and Camp and Cafe dito sa Aklan. Ganda, overlooking nasa taas ng parang bundok. Tapos overlooking, ito yung view.
Will show us around
kung ano yung mga local
cuisine ng Aklan. So, very exciting and we're very hungry. Thankful kami na na-experience namin to lahat. Ayun sa...
Sobrang thankful tayo kay Mototesto for inviting us. And to Fastcut also for giving us the opportunity to enjoy this, you know,
campaign, adventure na to.
Adventure event na sobrang solid. Day one pa lang yan, tandaan nyo, guys.
And syempre, thank you, Lord, for keeping us safe. May you continue to guide us kasi mahaba-haba pa itong journey namin. And keep us all safe para enjoy lang kami and makita nyo lahat, ma-showcase namin sa inyo, guys, yung ganda ng Pilipinas.
Correct.
Yun lang, peace out. Good night.
Yun lang, guys. Good night. Bye-bye.